What is that?
A card holder.
Can you open it?
No, I can't.
Try pull. Pull. Ah, you did it.
Take off the card?
Yeah. Yes, whose card is that?
Whose?
Whoops.
You tell me.
It's my card.
And then I'll remember. It's your card?
No, this one is going to be for sale.
No, I mean your card.
Oh, no. No, not this card. See, she has my name on it.
Oh, yeah.
But check this out. Can I show you? Whoa. That's backwards. Try spinning it. See how they... Yeah, we'll pull it off, and then spin that in your hand like that. Now try closing it. There you go. Like that. Nice. Want to do this one?
This card is that. Jamie's?
It's my card.
Are all of these your cards?
Yeah.
Are you keeping all of these cards?
No, I'll give them away eventually.
What about the first one? Are you keeping that one?
No, I'm not. They're just going with the card case. When I sell the card case, I'll
bring those.
Yeah, I'll sell the card.
But you love your cards, and when you sell it, you won't have it anymore.
I can make more cards.
Yeah, but I want to make the same ones like that.
Yeah, just make them more like that.
Where's the other one?
Oh, that's it. There's only two of them.
I thought you had another
one. Well, actually, I have mine that has my name on it. You want to see that one?
Yeah. And your only one? Your only one?
Yeah.
Is that the... The other time I saw them, was that yours? The threes one that made three?
Yeah.
The other time I saw them, that was yours?
Yeah. Oh, here it is. You got all those cards.
You have a lot of cards. And then you won't sell them and make more cards, because you'll have your own business cards.
Do you like them?
Yeah.
Which one's your favorite?
Yours.
Mine?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it looks cool because it's skinny at the end.
Huh. Okay, back to hot chocolate. Thanks, bud.